Hey guys, I'm Captain Duck, and this is Owlboy. We'll be finishing this tonight, if we're going online properly. No? Dashboard? You were okay yesterday. Let's refresh the page. Yeah, okay, looks like we're up. Good. Well, then let's continue with this, huh? Let's see, everything is up and running. So things should be the same as last night. Haven't done much to change things. Sound is at max. Okay. Let's continue. Here we are. We're in troubles. We like the hub area. Not like a teleporter back after we beat that, I beat that hard boss. And yeah, now, let's continue with this. Hey, like I saved where I exited. Amazing. So yeah, I think we're over halfway in the game. Let's take a look at the thing again. Examine that again. This, Floating Continent Jungle. We're probably over halfway. I doubt it'll fill up the whole page. So we definitely should be able to finish this tonight. Okay. I think we checked like, coins and stuff before we left. Hey. At least, why am I not wearing the hat? I guess you don't need, maybe that doesn't save or something? That's why you're not wearing fancy powers, huh? Where do I exit now? Yeah, the hat stays. Okay. Yay. Okay. Well, let's get on with it, I guess. Is it here? Or it might have been lower. No, it's here. Well, that's important. Taking forever to teleport, but it's fine. Sending us quite a way away. Okay, blow up the new area. Tip to those eyes. Artist, this game is so good. So good. And here are the friends again. Yeah. Yeah, we've been making great progress. Definitely. Teleport coma. Okay, and so shoot and stuff. Switch guys, throw them, and do things. Oh, wasn't there like some plants here? Probably a good idea to like heal up before we go into a new area. Things could be going harder. If I don't aim, then I'll just aim in the direction I'm going in. Doesn't hold some diagonal stuff, but that's fine. So, this is gonna be a whole Norfair lava area? Or are we gonna be thrown right into another boss? I mean, I'll t I guess we can't get this yet because it's locked or something. Also, lava. Instant kill. Okay. Good to know. So we have options. Probably that. Also, I'm betting that Spider Bro will become our bro now, and we'll probably need him to finish this dungeon. There's a screen here. Activate it. Oh, it's blue screening. Part of the theorem solver. Actually having like logs now, huh? Hey, can I help kill you? Well, yes, I got. Better wait a bit. Just to murder him. Maybe another chest will spawn if I clear out the room. Nah, room's too small for that. Do they just have a lot of health? Or is it just avoidable? Bam! Two kills in a row. Let's put down here. Also, actual, like, crushing traps. You stay here. That's quite a distance. Okay, but first. So, anyone watching in chat yet? That's pretty quiet. Need to start. These rings doing a thing. Maybe because it's part of a puzzle. Oh, that's too far away. Kill these earlier, yeah. Or we like need to hit him in the butt or something. Okay. Nearly have enough for that one firing upgrade. Kill. Oh, I think I just roasted my friend. That's fine. Yeah. Yeah, only a couple of shots in about yellow. Let's her up a little bit. Yep, no. Drop her. Is that max? Huh? I went into it, and then I didn't press up anymore, so I thought it was wouldn't be safe. Luckily, the game doesn't care about that, apparently. Like, this should be safe, right? Oh well. Just go on. Three in a row. Bam. Can I maybe kill you from the back? Again. More logs. Giant screw here. Put here. Light cradle. Hex machine. Took him some work to get this. Bet we need a big guy here. Or, yeah. No. Oh, it's like direction. Could have gone on, but yeah, maybe this sits in start something. Yeah, like one of the lights there. I'm guessing that's after this little sub dungeon done. And that the other pirate is just waiting for us to finish all the fucking puzzles. Yeah, no way back. Okay. Yeah. Okay. What are these things, huh? No new enemy. Well, goodbye, enemy. Doesn't seem that strong. Might be infinitely spawning. Let's try and kill him off. Hopefully, another treasure chest will spawn. Achievement. But you guys still can't see because the big gun thing there. All monkeys dead? Like it. So there's options. Huh. Obviously we're gonna need to bring something here. Probably has to do with the options. Let's do the lower path first. And yeah, not much of a lot of power here. Okay. You came out of nowhere. And in dust ways with the giant screw over there? I can also get down. Oh, hi there. Don't go up here. Already people watching it all, like few viewers at the moment. So I'm one of those. It's Saturday, and I usually don't stream on Saturday. That makes some sense. Sienna, upper left. Let's go left first. Guess it's a multi-generational thing that built this. Can you not do that when the screen is like swallowing? Oh, here's a screw. Anything hidden around here? No? Goodbye. Then, yeah, I need to bring this back. Way. This is the fastest way. And now, drop it. And lefty tighty. It's righty tighty, lefty loosey. But I'm spinning this to the left. But oh well. It's okay. So then up here. A disaster. No. Nothing else? Okay. I can just hold to the left. This opens to do passages here. Oh, this already. Dude. We're in lava level, huh? This Metroid 2 now. Exit. Okay. Maybe it's just the direction you're facing that matters. That explains. The world is destroyed? Looping? What? The world is destroyed? Maybe the world wasn't always floating islands. And that's probably what's going on. Oh, hi, giant monkey. He pisses him off just before we get there, huh? Okay. Boss time. Yeah, there's still a floor, but that probably won't last. I fell into the lava. Suicide with me into the lava. That's the whole deal. Now? That's probably not the last we're gonna see of him. It can't be. Is this where we were earlier? Seems like leading me this way, so. Yeah. Okay. Probably still can't pick that up, but. No, I face left. No. Oh boy. Oh. Oh fuck. Oh, they just bump into that. Look at that lava looks like. No. Whew. That was pretty close. No, you think that. Hey, we're in boss. Throwing around the bosses now like it's nothing. Damage. Where am I? Oh, there. Okay. Let's get this. Yeah, we're in for a good fight again. Good. There's all my health again. Can I? Oh, the elbow. Shoot. Okay. This is good. Things getting harder. I like. Good bosses should I never defeat. Well. How did that still hit me? Same points. Just jump over. Also, I feel like I'm wrecking the shoulder button of my PlayStation 3. Stay above them. Slots. save as well. Well, maybe for the first phase, like, stay under him so you're firing up and shoot, like, fragments out of the air. And then, when he starts charging up, then stay, like, above him. He's not dead yet, there's something on his head. Okay. We can move. Right. Alright. Wow. Madness. Again, looks so good, damn good though. It's a Flappy Bird, but then fucking amazing. And rotating like crazy. Ceiling, huh? Yeah. Hey, spider webs. Spider bro. Yeah. That was pretty awesome. You gonna be a bro now, Spider Bro? Mostly us. Yeah. Guys, yeah, tis. Gonna leave now, Otis. Where Otis? Names. Oh, I'm so hard with names. So hard. So bad. No, become our partner. Getty. Yeah, that was the name. And yeah, it looks like that after the fire area, we now have the ice area. There we go. Now we need help. Be careful, don't tear your get up. Okay. Yeah, we have options now. Webs. Yeah, if I hold the we get the grappling hook. And otherwise we can shoot. Shame we haven't seen really any of the so throw enemies into each other. Right. We haven't seen this whole wind mechanic like before at like, all. Should have seen some of it earlier. That would be nice for the Metroidvania aspect of things. This game is quite linear, but. Join the team, man. accidentally like that in there, and yeah, I really can't like get out of this. Did he? You must die, but I need to aim. You know what? You don't die. Suddenly we can't fly up anymore, huh? Game really wants us to go here. Also, we probably missed something on the left of the hall where we came out of. Yeah, probably important. Is that a ring? Is there any spider bro back? Chips in the background. Your family? Oh no. Our furniture. I don't think the pirates would cause trouble for my family. There, you see how bad they've been. Probably a good idea. Let's have a chat. This is father and brother. Pretending to be a spider? A stick bug. So they're all supposed to be stick bugs. And no wonder the name Twig then. But hey, he's shooting webs. How does he do that? If he's a stink bug. Wow, that's a lot different. Stick family home. Okay. So boring. How about brother? You heard that. Or I guess he didn't. So... It used to be rolling green hills. That's a frozen wasteland, huh? More giant owlboys. Yeah. Unfortunately. Not a very happy family here. Also, hey, you're finally the first one to talk after like 45 minutes. Well, let's get out of here then. We have war stick insects which dress up like spiders. Where did Giddy go anyway? yeah, animation time is it. Yep. He's a full member now. Twig. Web pellets. And then can grapple till the walls are up, yeah, so... How? Does a twig insect make webs? Because... Stick insects even, they don't make webs? As far as I know? Can we go in here? Okay, so I reached. Doesn't seem to be any wind now, but I'll probably won't last. Trying to drop the big pirate like straight down, but didn't work. That's smart enough way. So how about some food game? So looks like we can't go up. Big spidey gate! Mutant spider bite. Oh! It's a sticky insect with a mutant spider bite. Okay. Yeah. That's pirates for you. I guess now then? Art in this game is so good. Today we know. XP sounds. I'll give you pirates. Yeah. Oh, there's a pirate. Treachery, blimey! Yes. Build a sprawling citadel. An immediate tweak for cooking. Immediately don't trust the story anymore. Passage hidden behind a waterfall and troll post that might take you there. Oh, take us to Strato, sure. Back to the hub. Oh wow, Jesus of icons. Let's do that. So you get past your way. Meanwhile, there you got it. There you have the three MacGuffins. Behind a waterfall of troubles. Right. Ah. Oh, getting tired, by the way. Steak bolster. Brother's a scaredy cat. Hey, hey. light all the lights. Oh. I'm not killing him with the webs, but it's good enough. And hey, that's a plant. Something going on right here. Can't be. He did. I don't believe that there just should be something here. But what? Maybe. Can I pick you up? No? Trying this, right? I guess I didn't. Those fuckers. So please gain some health. What are those things? Penguin dudes. We'll get you in a second. All the health I'm getting. So, finally we saved a second of these. Yeah, says you. Okay. So two choices. Well, let's not go to troubles right then. What's going on here? This is probably the one spot where I can go on earlier. No. Also, it might have been some goodies if I went to the left or right. We'll need Geddy as well, the whole team probably. Did I do this one? Just jump around absolutely everywhere super fast. Okay. Good advice. Should be an upgrade maybe too? Bazooka. Hey. I got 715. Use a razor get his pistol. Nice. So let's talk again. Enemy to cock. Did you see if your mouse closer and reception got worse? Wow. Spider bro health, I guess. Okay. So, yeah, next one at 2000. And then... I guess a glittery cloak. Like Sensei in the beginning. Okay. Let's down. Well, let's take a look at down. Our buddy was going back to Valley, so might not take a look. Did our buddy show up here? Yeah. I bet whatever we're gonna do, like upstairs, we're gonna need him. Talk to you. Hot springs heal. They always do. Wow. Help fails. Find him since no one seems to know where he is. Maybe should talk to the sensei if he's still there. He is. Still the same. Yeah, dick. Progress is at the waterfall, apparently. My pet on the right side. Happy place. Have you been to a happy place? This torch is called a light, I guess. One more of these. And this is a waterfall, so yeah, this is probably progress. Not what I intended, but it works. Yeah, I guess this works. Maybe I need to stop. Oh, damn it, I wanted to finish this tonight. Not helping. Find an opening mechanism. Oh, I got out. I'm having some sort of tiredness attack or something. Well, I guess I didn't sleep that much tonight. And then I was awake for most of the day and no evening nap. I could push through it, but... Bleh. Nah, it's not gonna work. Yeah, that's weird. Normally I stream for way longer and... Sleep is usually hardly any of my problems, but apparently tonight it is. I'm gonna stop for tonight. I'm probably like an hour away from the ending. But yeah, body says no. Let's stop this. Let's just return to the title screen. We find a raid target. Yeah, sorry, I was planning to finish this, but... No. I don't know. Let's not get that Tuesday, I guess. Apparently there's a Super Mario RPG randomizer now. I have not seen that before. Okay, that's your raid target for tonight. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys later.